Hey guys, welcome to Fun Learning. In this video, we are going to discuss about the contribution of Louis Pasteur to microbiology. In order to remember his contribution, just try to remember the mnemonic GS SCAR. In that, G stands for Germ Theory of Disease. He was the one who proposed the Germ Theory of Disease. S stands for spontaneous generation. He was the one who disapproved this theory, that is spontaneous generation. Another S stands for sterilization technique. He was the one who developed sterilization technique like hot air oven and autoclave. CAR. In that, C stands for chicken cholera. A stands for anthrax. And R stands for rabies. He was the one who discovered vaccine for chicken cholera, anthrax, as well as rabies. In addition to it, he was the one who coined the term microbiology. Hence, Louis Pasteur is considered as the father of microbiology. And he also coined the term vaccine. And he also established different growth need of different bacteria. So these are the contribution which was made by Louis Pasteur towards microbiology. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe.